YouTube just made it a whole lot easier to customize your channel. So that's adding a channel trailer, featured video, featured section with recent videos, for example, playlists, your branding, your logo. All that is now in one place inside of YouTube Creator Studio. It used to be in multiple different places. It was a little bit confusing to organize and customize your channel. So I wanted to make this video to show you this new update to let you customize your channel exactly how you want, all in one place. I recommend using youtube.com on a desktop, on a computer to do this. The mobile app doesn't give you all the options. So if you have access to a computer, that's what I'm gonna show you in this video. It makes it a lot easier. So the easiest way to do this is click your logo up here after you have a channel and go to my channel. That's how I got to this page. You're not gonna see this section right here on top, so ignore that. But if you want something like this where it shows your views and compares it to other channel, this plugin is called TubeBuddy, and I'll put a link to it in the description below. Basically, you get all kinds of different stuff with TubeBuddy, and if you have a YouTube channel, you should definitely install TubeBuddy. You could get started for free and then get some paid upgrades later. So to customize your channel, all you have to do is on your channel page, press Customize Channel, click this. And it basically brings you to the customization tab in your Creator Studio. So that's another way to get to it, is click customization inside of YouTube Creator Studio. And these are the different options you have that I recommend you add. You should add a channel trailer that describes to people what your channel is about. So if they land on your channel and they're not subscribed yet, they could see that video and figure out if they want to subscribe or if they don't. That's this section right here. So you just press add. And it's gonna give you access to all your videos. So you could leave your trailer as an unlisted video and then choose it from this section or search for it. If all your videos are private, you're not gonna see anything here. So you can't do this with private videos. Only unlisted and public videos here. I'll press X on that. Then you have featured video for returning subscribers. I do change this up from time to time. And again, you could press add, and anytime you could change the video and choose another video. So I'll just choose one of my more popular videos to put over here. Anytime you make a change, you could press publish right over here. Then this section, the featured section, let me show you what that looks like on this channel. If you come down here, you could see this is the featured video that I had. So let me refresh this page to get the new one. So here's the new one I just changed over here. And uploads, that's all my recent uploads over here, and popular videos is what I chose. So let me go back to the customization tab here. So you can see uploads shows all my videos on this channel in the order they were published. And then you have popular videos. You could always press add section over here to add one of these or different things like single playlist, for example, your featured channels. You could promote other channels here and all these different options. So for example, if I chose single playlist, I could choose this and it's gonna show all the different playlists that I've created over time on this channel. So if you don't know how to make playlists, I have a different video about that that you should watch and make playlists. It's a great way for people to watch multiple videos on your channel. So I could choose photo editing, for example, and it's gonna add it over here. With any of these featured sections, I could move them up. So maybe I want uploads to be second and popular videos first. I could grab these and move them up and down here. Again, when I'm done, I'm gonna press publish over here. Now, there's other sections here too. So this is your channel link. This is how you share your channel with other people. There's a featured channel section. That's what shows up over here on this side. It says featured channels. So it looks like they're in the process of changing that a little bit. And you have branding. So on this page, branding lets you change your profile picture, your banner image. Let me go back to that page to show you. This is my profile picture. This is my banner image here. So you could go ahead and change those over here. This little subscribe icon I have at the end of the videos, I added that here. That's your watermark. And finally, basic info lets you change your channel description. So you could change the text of that over here. You could add links to your channel. So I'm sending people to our website over here. And the different links you have on your banner and your contact info are all on this page. So everything, including your layout, all the way to basic information on your channel, is all in one section. Very, very exciting and very, very useful for you to constantly update your channel to make sure it's the best that it can be. And I recommend you take advantage of it right now. Thanks so much for watching. Make sure you subscribe. I post easy to follow social media videos just like this one on YouTube and Instagram, and a lot of easy to follow tech videos. And I hope to catch you next time.